have been on their heels for a lot of this game because Vegas has been good.
Hinostroza sent it open, and they score! Nick Schmaltz finished the Hinostroza feed, and the Hawks score in the final minute of period two to tie it.
Exactly what we were talking about, partner. There's Brandon Saad back checking, and then what does he do? He gets the puck and he moves it straight back where it came from. And you get a two-on-one. And Vinny Hinostroza puts it on a platter for Schmaltz. So Saad to Hinostroza, no chance for Subban, and the Hawks tie this game up at three.